We are beginning this evening with the crackdown on Occupy Santa Cruz. Tonight, it may be one of their last nights in San Lorenzo Park before police start making arrests. This weekend, they abandoned the occupation of the 75 River Community Center Saturday night when faced with the same choice. You see, Sunday, the sheriff's office also removed the group's sort of OccuDome tent, as it's been called. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with our top story. Phil?
Well, Dan, Santa Cruz police say they're ready to move campers. 20 minutes ago, they handed out an eviction notice like this to campers at San Lorenzo Park. It's Wednesday is the deadline to pick up their belongings and leave.
Putting the fence in.
Yeah.
No added protection.
After a three-day takeover by occupiers, the bank building at 75 River Street was turned over to property managers today. Santa Cruz Police Chief Kevin Bogle can't tally the damage total, but he says the three-day takeover cost his department at least $75,000.
Okay, Rudy, we're going to need those bands.
Police are handling the interior as a crime scene. Meantime, fencing was put up around the building, and the owners turned off utilities.
We're hoping to identify those responsible, and like any criminal investigation, you know, we'll use our resources to try and find them. If we can't find them, we will just go to the district attorney's office and request warrants of arrest be issued for these individuals.
Occupy Santa Cruz members took over the building. They wanted it for a future community center.
What I'm really hoping is that we'll find, not the city, but the community will find a place indoors where maybe the Occupy movement can have an office and start doing the political work that I think this movement is really all about.
The sheriff's office has put up plastic fencing to prevent camping on county property. They plan to ticket anyone who cuts through it or sets up on the other side of it. Now police are focused on removing campers at San Lorenzo Park.
I personally was not an advocate of the bank takeover. I think that made a split, and it didn't assist or help help us here. Public sentiment is important. An important part of our movement in a way.
Police say campers are getting a fair warning.
We've always taken a reasonable approach here at Santa Cruz Police Department. We would provide adequate notice, a reasonable amount of time for them to pack up their belongings and vacate the park.
Occupiers say they're committed.
If I am here as an American protester to voice my rights of grievance on these steps 24/7, which is my constitutional right, until I feel that they have been amended.
And last week, while occupiers were busy taking over the bank building, the city parks director issued this. It's called a declaration of public nuisance. Now, given giving the city the power to remove campers. Now, tonight, they're issuing eviction notices to all 70 campers, and they must leave Wednesday by sunset. Dan?
All right, we'll see where it goes. Thank you very much, Phil.